The Mona Lisa is maybe the single most famous painting in history. Painted by Leonardo da Vinci in the 1500s, this small 500-year-old portrait gets thousands of visitors every day who pack into a gallery just to try and catch a glimpse. But why? What makes this seemingly normal portrait of a smiling lady so extremely famous? What's so cool about Mona Lisa? The painting itself seems to be pretty basic and unremarkable. She's wearing a simple dark dress, no jewelry, and her mouth seems to be twisted into a slight smile. Nothing crazy. Da Vinci's painting is surely a technical masterpiece. Art experts could go on for hours about his innovative techniques as a painter, but that isn't enough to make it the most famous painting ever. After all, there's plenty of good paintings hanging in museums all around the world. So what is it that makes the Mona Lisa so special? Well, it turns out it might have less to do with the actual painting, and more to do with the fact it was stolen from a museum in Paris. That's right, it was the morning of August 22nd, 1911, when someone walked right up to the portrait and stole it straight off the wall. The painting was so forgettable at the time, in fact, that no one noticed it was missing until noon the next day. The story got worldwide attention and quickly became a media frenzy that turned the Mona Lisa into a sensation overnight. The museum closed for a week so investigators could try to solve the heist. With no clear leads, people started speculating and making up conspiracy theories. Some believed that the museum had faked the heist in order to drum up interest and publicity. Others believed that Pablo Picasso was the mastermind behind the theft, and the police even considered him a suspect. Why Picasso? Well, he was in France at the time and had purchased stolen artwork before. But the police found no evidence and the charges were eventually dropped. Once the museum finally reopened, people came in droves to gawk at the empty spot on the wall where the Mona Lisa was supposed to be hanging. It took more than 2 years until the portrait was finally found. It turns out the painting had been stolen by an Italian carpenter and artist named Vincenzo Perugia, who was working at the museum at the time. He said he was hoping to return the painting to its homeland since it was painted in Italy. Despite pulling off such a high-profile crime, stealing a priceless work of art, Vincenzo Perugia only spent 8 months in prison for his crime. He was originally sent to jail for 1 year and 15 days, but was hailed as such a hero by the Italian public that his sentence was eventually reduced. Once the Mona Lisa was back, people from all over the world flocked to the museum to see the newly returned painting. Suddenly, a small, simple 500-year-old painting of a half-smiling woman was maybe the most well-known in the world. Today, the Mona Lisa hangs in a climate-controlled box made of bulletproof glass in a museum armed with ample security to help keep it safe.